Yokohama. Alright, so where am I going to? I can't glide yet, can I? This thing is glowing. To craft stones. Oh, okay.
A traveler, I take it. If I were you, I'd avoid the village beyond here. Bandits have moved in and made it their den. I came all this way to peddle my wares, but it's left me in a buck. If you're determined to go, then take this with you. It should serve to distract the bandits at least.
Okay. Where is the guy looking for me? You know what? I'm gonna fight. I think I can do this now. Ooh. There's one more somewhere.
Begging your pardon, but could you lend me a hand?
Oh, okay, so traveling would be faster. Thank you.
another sucker!
Who the hell are you?
All right, let's do this. Okay. Okay.
Wait a moment. No one gets through here without a permit. What the hell are you doing? None other than Lord E is in Yokohama, and security could not be tighter. Stop this nonsense or I will cut you down. I don't have a time to be associating with the likes of you. Go ask around at the local village.
Okay, head to the local village. Huh! Is a lot. There's one more person. Starting to get the hang of it.
Hey, you! Over here!
Thank you. You saved my life. I thought I was about to meet my maker.
Bandits! They attacked our village with no warning. Bastards! But now, everyone else is back, thanks to you. We are in proper shape to rebuild the village. I wish to repay you for saving our village. You will find all their loot stashed in the cave at the top of the hill. If you're heading that way, you might find a little something that could be handy. What do you say? Even more reason to go. You will find a permit you need to get through the checkpoint there. If you need a travel permit, you'd be wise to hurry. You are not the only Ronin after one.
Oh, interesting. Okay, so what am I doing? Is there anyone else here?
Down too. Someone just doesn't know when to quit. It seems you might also have a story to tell.
Eccentric Ronin.
I know. Tag along with me, will you? This way! This way! Come on! It must be this way. I can feel a breeze. My pistol's quite something, isn't it? A friend who went to Shanghai gave it to me. The world's turned upside down since the black ships arrived. Who knows what will become of the samurai? If we don't embrace the best parts of the West, we'll be left behind. What did I tell you? It's the exit. Stick with me, and you'll be all right. I was in that cave looking for a permit when they attacked out of nowhere. I know I technically left my plan, but did they have to chase me all the way from Tulsa? Being a Ronin can be liberating, but I wonder if it's worth the trouble. Still, I can't believe you got attacked in there too! I've got a feeling that old codger might have fooled us. Well, that's the way of the world. Folks would stab them. Ah, there it is. This is the place I wanted to take you. So, you're on your way to Yokohama too? Well, good luck if you don't have a permit. If you're after one, I might know someone who's got some. The head of the gang of rogues that's occupying the local magistrate's house. They've been busy stealing everything that's not nailed down. He'll have some of his thugs guarding him, I bet. But you look like you can handle yourself. So, how about it? Want to go and purloin some permits? That's the spirit. I knew you had a bit of fight in you.
Okay, let's go get this.
I'm ready for action! Big place. I wonder where their leaders hold up. Very nice.
Okay, so where are we going to? Oh, he's somewhere here.
Don't rush. Take your time. Don't rush. Take your time.
Okay.
Sure thing. Thanks for your patronage.
Where is the bandit chief? Where is this guy?
Don't rush. Take your time.
Nothing.
Very well. Thanks for your patronage.
I know he's somewhere around here.
again. What the? You must have a death wish.
Come here if you were after something, right? So, what is it? Judging by your appearance, I see you lack money.
Really?
Or a good sword, perhaps. Come on! There must be something, right?
So, you found some permits, did you? Could you spare one for me? This isn't a mere piece of paper to get me past a checkpoint. No. This is the ticket to a brighter future for this whole country. It's a future I'm going to help forge. You know, I have a feeling I haven't seen the last of you. Maybe we can meet up in Yokohama. There's a clock tower there, in the western style. Meet me there. Ask around if you can't find me. Where's Ryoma Sakamoto? You'll make it work. Well, see you around.
Try to see if I could get some. Some upgrades, maybe. Is there any upgrades for me? Ooh, I think I could do this. What? Okay. Oh, I didn't do the skill point stuff. Okay. Is that glider? Oh, this will be good.
Western nations far surpass us in terms of strength. If we do not catch up, we are surely done. That is why we must do what we can to learn from them. Willing to effect true change.
Wow. We have quite something. I have a feeling I'm gonna meet that blue demon guy. Maybe he's the main boss.
Down, would you? his methods won't make him popular.
You will be punished for this!
Save yourself!